Maybe this schism is just a symptom of late capitalism. Of saviors died and risen, of worlds that wouldn't listen to their own collapse. Even if this story is overwrought and gory, it's not a fable, it's not an allegory, no cautionary tale, no memento mori, or a vague perhaps. I simply don't exist. Look at what's been done here. Judge it how you wish. I am all alone here. I am a solipsist. This is what we've come to, what we have become. Just a version of the end of days. Am I just an effect of a modern phase? Am I just the end point of the grand parade? Should we be afraid?